I'm Alex Sailing, director of British Golf Show. Today's been the first day launch of the event. It's been a great first start, given that we've had somewhere around just over 2,000 people today. We're expecting over 4,500 just on our golf side today, over today and tomorrow, as a Friday Saturday show. And it's been co-located and kind of intertwined with our Elite Events London show, which is our high-end lifestyle event with cars, boats, aircraft, luxury brands, shooting equipment, and obviously now with the British Golf Show added to it.
My name's Duncan Geddes. I'm here to introduce the scooter. This is an electric bike operated with a 60 volt lithium battery. On the back of the bike is a bespoke bracket which you can attach your golf clubs to. Now the scooter is fantastic at getting around the golf course. It goes up to 45 kilometers an hour. On a full charge, it will get 40 to 50 kilometers in distance. Very, very easy to use. You simply have a throttle, front brake, back brake, speedometer, headlamps, two indicators, and it is so easy to ride.
I'm John, I'm from Pure Strike Golf. This is our Pure Strike putter. It's a face balanced, centre shafted putter. Quite a heavy head, and it's very, very reliable, and you get a very smooth contact on the ball. We've been helping people improve their putting for the last 10 years.
Jamie Goodhall, Pro Tour UK. We have the Pro Tour Golf Simulator, which is a product from the Netherlands. The system is a system which is suitable for many types of use, commercial, residential, and the professional market. It's a fixed system. It has sensor mats in the floor, and it has cameras, so you're getting club and ball data from the one fixed system. One of, if not the best graphically golf simulation softwares on the market at the moment.
Of scope to improve this event. We just literally, this is a flag in the sand for the future. We've completely sold out this exhibition hall that we're in right now. There's two others obviously in front of me which have luxury brands inside them, but going forward we're looking to occupy another exhibition hall and have another 70 to 80 brands extended to what we have this year. So everything we're doing bigger and better next year. This is just the start of things to come.